The personal finance website Wallet Hub just released its report on 2024 Safest States in America. Vermont ranked number one, followed by New Hampshire, Maine, Massachusetts, and Utah. The least safe are Florida, Arkansas, Texas, Mississippi, and Louisiana. The study was based on 52 metrics, including neighborhood watch groups per capita, terrorist attacks, drug abuse, and law enforcement employees per capita. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.